At least we can walk around in the sewer safely. Although, I don't know why they wouldn't shut down the sewers. Oh, hang on. This place? Isn't this the place with the drones? Oh, it's raining. What the heck? Alright. Ah. We're in a train station. That's convenient. And we gotta get over here. My apartment. Hey, what happened to Otar repaying my favor? I thought something was gonna happen with that, but it just went pretty normally. Okay, nothing's here. There is a camera, but it's off. Good. We've been here thousands of times now. We should be able to get through fairly easily. Oh lord. Can we do this? Sure can. Everybody here- Hey! Everybody here is breaking curfew.
Sometimes I get arrested on purpose, so I'll have somewhere to sleep. Not tonight, though. The cops are out for blood.
Shit, shit, shit! What the hell am I doing here? Are you a rioter? Where are the police?
Where are the police? Not sure if you want to know the answer to that question. It's locked every single time. Okay.
Just keep your head down. Don't do anything stupid.
My apartment. The quickest way up. Oh. Right this way. What about Daria's place? Are we just gonna leave it like this? That's so sad. Yeah, I guess so. I'm still not too sure in the end what was up with the glasses. Oh well. Did I close my door last time? I don't remember.
We got it wrong, Adam. Brown's financial prospects aren't as rosy as we thought. He stands to lose trillions if the Human Restoration Act passes.
Oh!
That doesn't make any sense. Millions of displaced Augs will flock to Rabia.
And the city can't support them. Brown's been selling investors a pumped-up dream. The corporate city-state where like-minded individuals govern themselves while investors reap the profits.
Kinda goes against the idea of a one-world government.
Yeah, and if it fails, so does Brown, the Santo Group, and anyone else standing in the Illuminati's way.
So they want to kill a competing dream and get rid of their augmented problem in one fell swoop. I take it Brown's been campaigning against the act?
And unlike Rucker, he's got the money and influence to stop it.
What about the orchid sample I gave you? Marchenko's smuggling more of it into London. Were you able to analyze it?
That's some pretty sick shit, man. Far as we can tell, it targets a specific protein sequence in the body and deletes it. But without that sequence, the immune system goes into overdrive, attacking and rejecting critical organs within minutes. Rucker's death must have been horrible.
It was. The way it hit him, it looked like his augmentations were being forced out of his body. Like he was experiencing a ramped-up form of rejection syndrome.
The orchid's an Aug killer? How did you survive it?
I suspect it's an everyone killer. But something in my DNA must be resistant to it. My body doesn't reject augments, Alex. I've never needed neuropazine. Maybe that's the key.
No neuropazine dependency? Jesus, how's life at the top, man?
They don't
know?
You gotta
be, what, one in a billion? Still, Don't go testing this theory out. You might not be so lucky next time. Darknet posted pictures of Rucker's corpse. If Brown and all his elegant fancy potential investors get dosed and Picus News broadcasts images of them, it's gonna send a message.
I'd better warn Miller. You can stay here if you want, till the curfew's lifted.
I can take care of myself. But when the task force hits London, keep me in the loop. Not sure what I can do, but good luck, Adam. And be safe.
Miller, it's Jensen. Is MacReady still working on that plan for London? Because there's another variable to consider.
You can brief him yourself at TF-29's airfield. We're mobilizing.
Copy that. How do I get there?
Damn curfew's still in effect. So if you can get to Chicane's place, he'll fly you to it. Miller out.
I'm a little bit surprised that nobody seems to know anywhere that I don't need neuropazine. Ah, so from everyone's perspectives, I guess I was just someone who was gifted with really nice augments, but they don't know that I'm even better. I don't need any neuropazine. So basically, the only way that I could really face any problems is if I get caught with an EMP grenade. Back to the train station we go. Same routine, same routine. We should be used to it by now. Let me check out where I'm going exactly. TF-29, right? No, I'm going to the airfield. Oh, I'm going already. Do I have anything else? Nope, that's pretty much it. 5 praxis points. I should dump this into something. Tesla? 2 targets, sounds good to me. Doubles the effective range. Sounds good to me. Yeah, let's try using Tesla a little bit more. 4! Oh, that looks sweet. Look at that preview there. Gonna get that. And then 2 points left. Maybe we can save those points for when we actually get there and see what can help us. Maybe Titan. Is Titan passive? No, Titan's not passive. Anything passive I can get? Torso. Health? Health might be good. Yeah, I don't need noise feedback. It's fine. Nanoblade. That's a killer one. Weapons handling? No, I think I'm okay for now. Let's just leave that be and get to the frickin'
I'm calling it.
Airfield. Oh Lord!
We're 2 years too late already. I knew when Rucker died, something would spark.
Please get us out of the rain.
Just waiting for my energy to come back a little bit. Evading misery with exoticism. What's this? Coffee shop? Oh! Okay. We're okay.
Can't tell who might be out here.
No one's out here tonight, okay? You got the whole city, it's yours. Stop the power abuse. Whew! Oh, over there will be good. There's a lot of vehicles, but not that many police, surprisingly. Okay. Chicane?
Miller's not here yet?
He's already left for the main hangars with MacReady's team. We're supposed to rendezvous with them there. You ready to go?
Pretty damn sure I am. Yep.
Yeah, let's go.
First Dubai, in the Swiss Alps. Now London. That's exciting. Two days, wow.
Unbelievable. You told him it's a credible threat. I understand that. There are hundreds of lives at risk.
I hope you're wrong about this, Jensen.
So do I.
Fine. Fine. Have your men pull back until I can talk to him myself. Miller out. Changing plans. Mac, you and your team will rendezvous with our London division. Secure the perimeter until I tell you to come back in. Jensen, you and I are on the roof.
Is there a problem?
Up it up, gentlemen. Approaching the target building now.
Get your coat. You're gonna need it.
Oh?
I don't have to tell you what's happening. You know the drill. There are people down there. Radical, augmented people. Who've been sidelined by this world and who think the only way to stop the oppression is by tearing down everything in their way. Their grievances may be just. Maybe they should be heard, but never on these terms. The world may be going to shit, but we're here to stand against the chaos. Every one of the guests down there are counting on us to keep them safe. Let's make sure we do.
Dr. Miller, I'm Nathaniel Brown. Thank you for agreeing to handle this discreetly.
We didn't exactly have a choice. You threatened to invoke the Corporate Sovereignty Act.
I gave your London division a full day to sweep for explosives. They found nothing.
It's not just bombs we're concerned with.
I've also replaced all the food and beverage, brought in extra guards from Tarvis Security Services.
Great!
And ordered the men to work with your team when it arrives. Trust me, I'm taking this threat very seriously.
Then why not cancel the event?
This isn't the first time extremists have threatened to tear down the Safe Harbor Initiative. Pro-Aug supporters think we're profiting from their misery, promoting more failures like Gollum City. Well, anti-Aug racists can't stand the thought of any augmented person living in peace. Canceling this event will only embolden all of them.
Fair enough. Yeah, if you get threats every day, I can't imagine that you'll cancel events for all of those threats. Yeah, the problem... The bomb inside Victor Marchenko's head. That might be a problem. It might be. Who knows?
The men planning to attack here tonight are no ordinary extremists. They murdered Talis Rucker. And they want to frame the Augmented Rights Coalition if their attack tonight succeeds.
Is this true? How do you know it?
How does it matter? We're here because of a credible threat against you and your Safe Harbor Convention.
These men are out to stop you. They know you've been campaigning against the Human Restoration Act. They need it to pass. They don't care how many lives they destroy as long as that happens. But we do.
It's Agent Jensen, isn't it? David Seraf told me about you.
Mm.
You might not believe this, Agent, but I'm also trying to save lives tonight. The lives of your people. Several members of the UN Security Council are on my guest list tonight. I plan to convince them just how wrong the act really is. Talis Rucker couldn't stop it from passing. But I can.
Where are you meeting them?
In a secure conference room off the reception hall. Men from your London division have already cleared it.
Doesn't matter. I want to see this room myself, and I want Agent Jensen here to coordinate with Tavos security while the rest of my team re-examines the building. Discreetly, of course.
The head of our Tarvis division is Liam Slater. He's waiting for your man to join him in the central security office.
Go see him, Agent, and keep MacReady and me in the loop. Mr. Brown, if you'll show me that conference room.
It sounds like they have everything under control, but you just know that's not going to be the case, and I really worry if this guy is going to die tonight. That might be something dependent on how I behave. Better be on my toes. Just going to have a quick look around here. I don't think we'll be needing multi-tools and stuff here anymore. Oh, what I should do is craft a whole bunch of Tesla. Could you believe it? I didn't even get Typhoon yet, I don't think. Did I? No, I never got Typhoon. It's just not... I don't really think it's gonna be that useful. Oh! What? There's Tesla right in front of me! Ah, it's because I have no space. Okay, well, let's drop a shotgun ammo. That's useless. We probably have a little bit too much stun gun ammo as well. Lots of beer to get me through this whole thing. I think we'll be fine. Pick that up, of course. Alright. Do we have to be discreet about this? Oh, I can't pick up a single thing, not even a hypostim. Okay, let's drop the 9 stun gun ammo then. Yeah. We don't need to be running around hiding like this, do we? Because we're allowed to be here. Ah. Huh. Interesting. Go in here. Might as well use a multi-tool at this stage because I'm too lazy. And that opens that. What about this? Ooh! Roof! We could just take the elevator. Or, why are we not allowed in here? Oh! It's because we're supposed to take the elevator down like that. Well, let's poke around a little bit. I suppose it can't hurt. This one might hurt. Breaker is up there, it seems like. Cool. Ooh. A lot of stuff I probably won't be needing. Ah! Another door. Okay. I suppose to go down, we can... Can we go down? We might not be able to, actually. Because that goes outside. Yeah, so all these pathways, they don't really lead anywhere. I will take the elevator in that case then. Sure. Apex Center. Ooh! What's this?
Anomaly detected.
Oh.
Trace program initiated.
That one seems to go nowhere. Level 9.
Access granted.
Oh! 3 praxis kits. Nice. Oh. Huh, there's stairs there, but for some reason we can't open this door. That's weird. Whoa. It's London. Wow. Okay, let's get cracking.
Alex, I'm at the Apex Center. Brown's got members of the Security Council here tonight. Members sympathetic to AUG rights.
You understand they must be protected at all costs.
Whoa!
Janus? Were you eavesdropping on me?
Forgive me, but the situation did seem to merit it.
Right. Well, if I need your advice tonight, I'll ask.
The Illuminati already tried once to control human evolution. Having failed, it appears that some of them now are pushing for a complete eradication of your kind. We need to stop them. Brown and the people he's meeting with tonight may be the only ones who can.
Adam, Janus is right.
We'll see.
Janus is not augmented. He said your kind. Security here does seem to be really tight. What could possibly go wrong? Alright.
I can assure you, sir, we're on top of everything.
It is Tarvos, though, and I don't really trust them all that much.
You can trust us, sir.
Well, good to know I have your reassurance. Oh, that was stupid. Well, kinda wanna go in, but kinda don't wanna. Yeah.
Move away. Access to this part of the building is restricted. Security personnel only.
That's me.
Chief Slater's expecting me.
Chief. Oh. Right. He's, unavailable at the moment. Urgent matter.
Something's wrong.
The urgent matter is why I'm here.
I'm sorry. Who did you say you were with?
I don't think these... They've been infiltrated already. We definitely don't want to attack. Especially with the two guys looking at us like that. Oh, okay, so this one is trying to trick him by telling him that the last name is something else and see if he notices it, right? That's a trick? But if he catches on to me, that might be bad for me, so let's back off.
You know what? It's fine. I don't want to disturb the man if he's into something. I'll come back.
Sure. I'll tell the boss you are here.
Miller, MacCready. Tarvos isn't letting me in. The guard I spoke to, something's not right here. MacCready, anyone from Tarvos Security contact you yet?
Negative. Which is odd, actually. Shit. If the building's already compromised, where? Forget it. We stay on task. Jensen? Get inside Slater's office and find out what's going on.
Copy that.
Mac, send a team up for support right away. Already on the way.
Okay. Oh. I wonder if we could have found Slater if we didn't talk to that guy, because now that's failed. But we'll just have to make do with what we have. The security here is obnoxiously high. I don't even know where to begin. Where does that vent go to? Hang on. Like, how do I... Could I go to the back? There's like a little area, there's a red area in the back there, right?
I wanna... Might have been more trouble.
Just wondering how I can access that.
Clear patrol, confirm.
It actually doesn't seem like we can do it from here, at least. That's a problem. See, the problem is, if I attack this guy might see me, that guy might see me, so...
We're in. No problems.
Even if I disable the cameras... Ah! We might have something there. See, I still can't get this guy, because that guy can see.
Connected to network.
That's a really close one. We're still good. No one knows what's happened yet. And I could go in here, but I'm more interested in what's happening in this room. This room that I freaking locked myself out of. Whoa, that was... Ah, okay, that's gonna be useful. CSO, security. Where is Slater's office?
Anomaly detected.
I don't actually know.
Trace program initiated.
What the heck? What? Oh, I think I accidentally exited out of it or something. I don't know what happened just now. Well, that's okay too. You know what? Maybe it's a sign for me to use my multi-tool. Might as well use some of them. We got way too many anyway. We got 10. Man, this takes forever. Okay. Off, 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 off. Beautiful. Off the robot, definitely. Off that. Do not turn on the alarm, but disable the alarm panels. Perfect. Nope. Maxime, you are on the duty roster for Wednesday night. Once you get to the CSO, log in as a new user and I will take care of the rest remotely. No code. Santo group. You can pretty much walk around here freely, cause that's the door. We kinda see what's going on outside. Okay, we probably don't want to turn that on because this is a restricted area. If they find us in here, that would not be good. So let's check out what's on the other side. Ah! There we are. We might need to be really, really, really careful here because they have really high security. Supposedly to protect Nathaniel Brown, but now it's working against me because it looks like the whole Tarvos security might be infiltrated already. That's not good.
Too bad we stabled the elevator.
This is hard.
Moving to next.
Who is that? The ranch? Who knows? Who cares?
Guest at the reception. Got up on the wrong floor, maybe.
What is that? What does that mean?
Well, you'll get bored and leave. Everything back there.
Why did my marker change?
Word will come up soon enough that it's all over.
I'm not sure what... Did I get an augmentation that changes my marker? That's kind of a strange marker. Hang on. Yeah, what the heck? That still shows the regular marker. Well, I don't know what's going on. Whatever.
Security active.
It's a lot of damn people here. Okay, I want to go back into that office and deal with that guy. So let me walk back here and see if I can just take him out. No, not here. There's one guy here. Oh, we might want to move him a little bit. Oh, maybe I'll move him over here. Oh, that would not be a good idea because that guy will probably see it through the window. Ah, decisions, decisions. One. So much for high security.
Anomaly detected. Access granted.
Can you move your legs a little bit? Okay, well. What the? There's a lot of blood here. Somebody probably died in this spot. Shit. Okay, I think that's all but confirmed. It's not Tarvos here anymore. Tarvos. Mission statement and company bio. Deter, defend, deliver. With headquarters in London and offices all over the globe. Their headquarters are in London and they still got freaking infiltrated into. Tarvos has solidified its position as the finest private security contractor in the world. No other security company can equal our record of success. Our services include public and private security, mobile and static security, personal protection, blah. Tarvos prides itself on finding the most qualified employees. This is just too- Oh! While some of these individuals may have previously been employed at Bell Tower, no one at the corporate or executive level at Tarvos Security has ever worked for Bell Tower, its affiliates, or its subsidiaries. Tarvos is a wholly owned private company. Not so sure about that. Oh my god! Blood- oh god. No. These were the guys at Garm. Oh no. We're gonna have to be really careful here. Liam Slater! Hey, he has a face! So we might find him later. Nathaniel Brown. Chief, I want to thank you and your staff for the excellent performance I've seen over the past few weeks, and in particular, for the performance over the last 24 hours. Threats should never be taken lightly, and your team has dealt with the one aimed at our event with crackerjack efficiency. Good work. My event is really important. Please make sure everything is going well. And he did. He shared it with everyone. Yeah, okay. There's no way they wouldn't have known I'm coming. Interpol agent named Adam Jensen. So that means that guy standing at the front desk didn't even read the computer. Not doing his homework. Yeah, I'm really, really full right now. I can be here. Is that... No, this one is, it's usable. That's not good. Yeah, let's try to hack it.
Anomaly.
Oh, crap.
Trace program initiated.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
Access granted.
Yep. Let's try this way. Can we get a map on this place? I'm trying to get there. Slater's office. It's a little bit of a trek. Area. Oh. Can we break this? Nope. Okay. Oh, but look at that. We can definitely get in there. Where does this go to? Let's try to go up here instead. It's a little fast. Is that turn it on? Turn it off? Good. We're above them. That's always good, I think. It's quite a- We can drop- Oh, shoot! Those are the Tarvos guys! Oh crap, they're dead! They're all dead. It's really not good. What's the other one go to? Oh, there was no other one. Okay.
Confirmed.
Motorized setup. I can't imagine being undercover for that long.
It was not easy, but it was worth it. If you look at the results, took them
security
all
systems active. Confirmed.
We gotta go there.
Exactly as planned.
If tonight's festivities go off with the same precision.
Yeah, I have a lot. Let's use some of this.
Tarvos Security Service is on the case.
Security is so high here.
Security active, confirmed.
Oh, I can't. I can't walk past this. Oh, freaking help. Ugh.
All clear, all quiet. Confirmed.
What the heck are we looking at here?
AO under control. Over.
Shoot. If this guy passes, we could probably sneak in. Oh, you better hurry up. Yeah, usually I like to deal with all of them first. And then walk around freely, but this time I think circumstances are a little bit different. This is my escape route, okay?
Miller, MacReady, I've got Tarvos bodies up here. We are definitely compromised.
Fuck! All right, men, listen up. We expected something like this. Mac, how close are you to the CSO?
Entering the stab. Oh, shit. Fucking doors are on security lockdown. I can't go anywhere but back.
Jensen, there should be a security override switch inside Slater's office.
Shoot!
Get in there, get the doors unlocked, and get Mac and his team moving again.
Copy that.
Shoot, I think they found the body. Wait, there's no body. I didn't hit anybody. Why did he get suspicious? Well, I'm losing my mind. Hang on. If I activate this, will everybody know?
Waypoint clear.
Slater. Lester Dobbs is going to be installing new antivirus. He needs the code. There's the code.
All systems functional.
There's a slight glitch in the security system. Looks like this was triggered as a part of our weekly bug-killing expedition. Oh, that's probably the gold mask people hacking in. China under fire from scientists. The scientific community is criticizing the Chinese government's decision to opt out of the Global Climate Summit. China is now the sixth country to forego representation at the summit in order to attend the Safe Harbor Convention. These are people that care about science stuff, global climate stuff, and they're mad that everyone's caring about the Human Restoration Act more. LA braces for augmented games. Oh, that is an issue. With augments, I don't know. I almost feel like you shouldn't be able to participate. Because how can. There's just too many variables when you add augments.
Confirm. Confirm.
How come I haven't seen this before? Battle rifle. Oh, okay. Some stuff here and there.
Confirm.
Oh. Oh.
Hard to believe jacking the security network was that easy.
No, he's just passing by.
Confirm.
Check updated.
Who was that son of a bitch?
So we have several escape routes if we ever mess up. That's good to know.
Patrol. Confirm.
Updated, as you were.
There's one right outside as well. Okay. Hopefully no one gets mad at me.
Need confirm on claim patrol.
Updated, as you were.
This is really a good idea. Okay.
My friends, there's been darkness in the world of late. But where there is darkness, there is also opportunity. And we must seize it. We are the ones who can bring light back into the world. If we must, we will take up that torch and we will make sure that all the augmented have a chance to live with dignity.
Oh my God.
I'd like to propose a toast.
Miller, McCready, CCTV shows another compromised area. Back of the house, looks like catering.
I've got eyes on that area as well. It looks like our bogus Tarvos units are using a guarded security door to access the reception hall. Oh, fuck! They're everywhere, circulating among the guests.
What are they playing at? Why aren't they fucking shooting yet? Jensen, any sign of Marchenko or the Orchid?
Negative. Neither. Miller, can you get to Brown?
I'm moving to him now. But Jensen, we need to know if the Orchid is in play. Get down here, circulate, and find a key to that door. One of the guards must have it on him.
Copy that. But it'd be easier if I knew how many guards I'm dealing with.
I'll upload their patrol routes to your retinal org. But we don't want all hell breaking loose down here. So take them down quietly. Mac, you rally with Jensen ASAP. I'll pick up Brown and get him safe. Good luck, man.
Oh, shit. Okay. Okay. Why is Marchenko targeting this place? It kind of doesn't make sense to me, because he's fighting for augmented rights. Like, he's a radical faction, but that's what he's doing, right? Nathaniel Brown is for augmented people. We thought he might be evil, but he's not. He's not. So, why are we... Why does he want to bomb him?
We have complete control.
Sure you do.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Oh.
Access granted.
Yep. Okay. Whoa. How many floors down do we want to go? That's a lot of floors. Oh my god. Freaking, that's... Oh shit. Well, better start working my way through this. Maybe I want to get this guy. Oh, there's a camera there though. Shoot.
All systems function. Confirmed.
Forgot about that. We should take out the camera first. Or we could just move on. That's a thing too. I do want to look around, but the more I look around, look at how high the security is here. It just seems like a bad idea. Oh, I could probably get a few floors down just by going the stairs next to me.
Copy that.
All systems functional. Confirm.
Oh. Oh! Oh! I don't know what was happening there. Oh, but that worked out well because the camera can't see what's happening in here.
Network breached.
Network breached? You talking about you or me? Because I didn't do anything. Oh, that's a turret. That's really not good.
This will slow down.
Shoot. It might be in my best interest to just move on, really. It's a little bit tight. The security is... It's making me sweat a little. There's even more dead people in here. Crap. They're just hiding them in the back room. Shit. All these people.
Motorized setup.
Oh my god, it's so tight. It's so tight. Hey, I gotta strategize a little bit. Stairs right there. I could go down. But camera. Oh, sh- my god, that's not.
Confirm.
We got that, but there's a guy right. Hey, those stairs go up. They don't go down, it seems like. Okay.
Moving to phase two.
What? Those are the guys you killed. Why are you getting suspicious? That was weird. Can I go that way? I don't actually. I gotta get rid of the camera. If I get rid of the camera and that guy walks over and sees it, will he get angry? Well, not something we have to think about, I guess. Now I'm still gonna try it. Really? Oh my god. Ah, he noticed the camera. He's pretty good.
Possible contact. No location.
Task complete. Moving to next.
Yep, and now we could probably. Maybe we want to move the body back a little bit. They seem okay with seeing the dead body, so. That's okay. Again. Let's not be afraid. No one's around here. We're good for this immediate area. But right, the stairs here, they only go down to this floor. Someone coming over.
Has your area clear? Confirm.
Can confirm.
Oh.
Hard to believe jacking the security network was that easy.
Let's go into the stairs.
In the wake of the AUG incident.
Oh my god!
Millions of people lost their lives due to malfunctioning augmentation. Opponents of the legislation have been protesting all over the world. And many of
I might not want to get this guy.
This escalation in the violence
the window
has only widened the gap and polarized the dialogue on both sides of the issue. We will be watching the UN closely for any break in the story. This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you live from Pike. Area our portable data solution.
Okay.
Massive storage capacity. Flexible screens.
No. I can't get distracted right now. I gotta be concentrated. I feel like one wrong move could be the end.
Time now for the first in a new series focusing on.
Let's look around here a little bit first. Yeah, it's mostly just stuff. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five guys. Oh, that's not too bad in the grand scheme of things. They're just leaving their stuff around here now. Keith. New guy starting on Wednesday night. Transfer from Eastern European office. I think he speaks English, but can't say how good. Maxime! He was gonna get a code.
You have complete control.
No computers in here, actually.
Waypoint clear. Confirmed. Updated check.
Okay. Yeah, I don't think opening this door is a very good idea, so maybe let's try looking out here. Oh! That might be good. Anyone want to see me and come over here? Oh! You know what I've never really tried? Using my bullets as a distraction. If I like shoot the wall here.
quiet. Confirm. Confirm.
Can anyone hear me?
Copy that. Mark his go. Confirm.
Oh, but he might only go over to that spot. Yeah, that's unfortunate. Nope, not enough for him. That's okay. Let's try seeing where this... What was that?
Marking and uploading. Proceed to mark.
Yeah, I really like that. And then this is my corpse hiding room. Hoping that nobody decides to come in here. Otherwise, things would not be very pretty. Look here? He's just not looking here. Come on, you gotta get that peripheral vision going on. What is wrong with you? Oh my goodness. These guys just have no peripheral vision.
Wish I was stationed in reception.
Where the heck am I now? Oh. What was that? Oh! This is where we were in the beginning, I think. Yeah, we've dealt with them already. So we've still been in the basic area this whole time.
Marking and uploading.
Great! So we can slowly, slowly clear all this out. Get in here. So, three guys left, not too bad at all. Cameras? Okay, those two guys have been at that spot for a while now, so maybe I should get the wandering guy first. If I can.
Double confirm. Possible con. Mark confirmed. Verify.
Good, good, good. Those two guys don't move. I'll probably just snipe them from here. We just have to make sure that no cameras are looking at that guy. Both of them. And we're good. Time to tick back Apex Center. Am I good to stand up? Oh, this way, this way. Data analysis. Is that what Rabia is supposed to look like, or is that this area? Some little things here and there. Oh, shit! Shit! Oh my god. There was one thing I forgot about. That turret! How do I turn off the turret? What's that turret even wired to? Okay, Okay, so this is the room. Yeah, this is this room. There is no security camera here. We haven't been here yet. Maybe we should come here. How do I turn off that turret? Where the heck? Oh, this is. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, I think we're good mostly, except for that one turret. I don't actually know where that thing to turn it off is. Eh. Well, it doesn't matter too much. We can just avoid that area. So now the more important thing to do is to find how we can get down. Those four staircases, they just go up. Alright? It's these four. How do we get down? Oh, maybe I should just follow the marker for once. Oh! The elevator from the beginning! Here we go. Whoa. You're out already. Just making my leave. Just in case. Reception.